everyone, this is RWO Production. I am, well, let me first off say, I did not upload a video in time to basically go in between this section right here. This section is where the sneak peek of the game preview would have been. But, I recorded it. Yes, I recorded it, but I did not record it in the right format. So, here we go. Oh, by the way, this is done, so you don't need to save it. I never save. Anyway, let's begin with the preview of the game. So, basically, everything is in sandbox. That right there is basically an alien. I know it's much taller. I do plan to make the crosshair, which is this white dot you see right in the middle, go away until you pick up the weapon. The weapon is actually shootable, and the alien will actually come to you. Now, he'll also kill you as well. So, the animations need to be a little more... Go away. See, he stopped chasing you. Man, the sun needs to go faster. I can barely see! Oh, and... this feature, you also have a flashlight on your gun. So, it's nice. You can toggle it on and off by pressing the F key. So, you know what? Let's kill him. Anyway, there you go. So, not much else has gone on right now. I plan to implement cars and whatever because this, it, well, keep in mind, it's only sandbox, so it's only here for decorations, not the final version of, nothing is final, actually. Now, I do have a system that will bring up the health, but it's not here at the moment because I did not plan on making this video because I thought, I thought my two videos I made of this would already be in the vlog. Which, yes, I did make two. One of them was a very early stage where everything was just block. I could shoot it. It dies. I can go to this block right here. Imagine blocks over here, guys. So this one would do destroy. This one would actually bring my health up. So, yeah, that's basically it. And there was no mountain. Everything was flat. No houses. No trees. Oh, and by the way, I don't know why I planted it. I don't know. Is it me or does the camera look lopsided? I don't know. Anyway, leave a comment below and see if it's lopsided or not. So, these are the quick updates I wanted to bring to you guys. Again, I do apologize for the sneak peek not being in the vlog. But, you know, that's fine, I guess. So, anyway, thank you for your support. And I will see you in the next video.